they're just fascinating, and for the tarantulas, I just love the way they walk, and the other animals, I just love how cute they are. They're just really, really cute and fascinating. Well, I kept nagging my mum for a tarantula because when I was three, I went to a museum and held like a big tarantula. It was really big. For my 7th birthday, I got a Harriet. It's a Mexican red Nior, a Brachypelma hamori. I did a lot of research on her so I could treat her right and how she needed to be treated. Well, my mum agreed to one tarantula. Then I kept nagging on to her to get me another. She got me another. Then I just got a lot from then on.
How many do you think you got? Yes.
Well, the last time I counted them, I got 160-something. I'm going to guess 205. Well, some of my friends want to come in my room, some of them don't because they're scared of them.
Why do you think most people find them scary? Do you understand why?
It's just probably the way they look. But when you get used to them, you get to know them a lot and they're actually really calming after you. They get used to you and you get used to them. My YouTube channel name is Princess Selfie Pink. It is where I spread the word that they're amazing and cute and they animals. I've got like loads of facts on my YouTube channel about my animals, and I've got like some Q&A and stuff on there.
What's next?
All the blue tarantulas in the world. I like the blue tarantulas because I just love on the tarantulas the blue colour like shines in the light and it's just so cute and adorable. I do want to become a zoologist, also a zookeeper, and other than that, I just want to be like with animals and like, yeah, if you know what I mean.